Okay, hey guys, welcome to Let's Play Sudeki Part 5, I do believe this one is. Sorry that it's actually been taking a while. My PC had actually overheated, so that's why I've been on so long. I did invest in a mic, I'm just waiting on the stand, but I've fixed up the settings so you should be able to hear me. As you can tell, I'm looking at this screen as well. I now have two monitors, so that kind of sets me up well. Without further ado, let's do begin. Let's play Sudeki Part 5. I am actually really excited to do this. It has been quite a long time. Let's turn them down again a bit. New game, Shadow World. Yeah, so what had happened when the computer had fried, I had lost all my game saves. Thankfully, Sudeki was saved on the normal hard drive, so we didn't have to worry about that. Before we get into battle, let's just bring that up. Come on, open. There we go. Oh, yeah, okay, they don't want to play nice. Bring out this so everyone's defense nice and strong. You bugger. Right, we want this one. Healing going on. Yeah. Switch to Elko. I'm gonna remember what he's got. Yeah, no, he's got no support stuff, but I know for a fact Ailish does. She's our healer. But let's get a blaze ball going. As I said, Ailish is my favorite out of the lot. Again, her being your healer, you need her around. You know what, I think I'm just going to stick with Ailish for this part. Just keep an eye on the others. That's right, we got a thing on there, so every time I attack, my SP goes up. That was a good investment. It was a very good investment. Now, these spirit orbs do come, they are known for a reason. Do bear with me for a second, I do want to just raise the music and the sound effects just a little bit.
skin. I think I'm just gonna stick with Ailish for this part. Play that game, buddy. Do bear with me for a second, guys. Alright, and we're back. Sorry about that.
This one's just for you.
Resist my healing kiss. see, this is one thing I hate. Is this part, they just do not stop. Why I'm pretty much having Ailish around supporting the heels.
You can't resist my healing kiss.
You can't resist my healing kiss. Had someone helping me, that would be great, but we don't. So let's help Elko out. He's a bit trapped. Oh, fuck, I hate that bit. And then the worst part is you gotta remember where you've come from. Otherwise, you're gonna do that all over again. Right, so, what do we got? I'm going skill. And what is powder even flicking? Yeah, we'll go a little bit more power. Just because of the weapon's a little bit weak. Yeah, towel. What's he got? We'll go blade spark. I'll do skill. Oh, excuse me, and Elko. Yeah, we'll go Telsa Shield. That's a good one. As I said, the worst part is if I go the wrong turn, I have to do that all over again, and that is a freaking pain. Because you literally gotta remember where you came from. I don't know for a fact we haven't come from here. Thankfully, we found a save. Again, I'm doing another save. For instance, here. Just in case the original Shadow World save doesn't work in this recording, as you know from every other recording I've done. Huh. Okay, I think... maybe not. It might be up here that we see the person.
Yeah. I dreamt you might come. My name is Hexam, descendant of Mo. How did you get here?
We just appeared here.
Ah, you mean you used the portal?
It would be more accurate to say that it used us.
Then you don't have a navigation stone.
Sir, we don't have a clue.
Well, you must have activated the portal somehow. Perhaps there was a surge of magical power that sparked it off. In any case, without a navigation stone, you might be stuck.
Stuck?
The portal system, or Shadow Nexus, was made centuries ago, before the time of separation. It is how we anthropomorphs arrived here. Alas, not everyone made it in time, and there are precious few of us left alive now. We have failed to make our nirvana here.
Fascinating, I'm sure, but we simply must get back home. Where can we find one of those stones?
Originally, there was only one navigation stone. However, when Haigu split the world of Sudeki in two, the stone was smashed. The larger section, the Stone of the Worlds, was given to Lord Farrakh's Lord Guard. Another segment fell into the hands of a shopkeeper named Kamo.
Good old Kamo.
The final segments were lost to the agents of Haigu in the dark world of Akloria. But of course, you do not need to know all this. I cannot allow you to take the navigation stone in any case. It's powerful and can be used for good or evil. Because of this, it was decided that only an anthropomorphic warrior may claim the artifact from its master. This is the law of the gods.
Good thing we got an anthropomorph.
I am Buki, a warrior of the Shadani tribe. I could claim this stone.
Very well, but mark my words, with this stone comes responsibility. Your only hope for returning home is to travel north and find the navigation stone that rests in Farrakh's Law's island tomb. This key will open the tomb, but know that the spirits within will defend Farrakh's to the last. If you manage to defeat the stone's undead guardians, then it will fall upon you, young Buki, to climb up to the stone's resting place and claim it. If you are worthy, the gods will speak to you there.
I'm really hoping you guys are hearing a decent amount. Because I'm hearing echo. Good, because I'm going to him to ask for some healing, because I need some heals, man. I need some heals. Hexam! Oh, you're not up the top anymore, are you? No, you're still up the top? Okay, let's go up the top. I tell you guys, having this PC back makes me so much happy. I've been missing to doing all this Let's Play. I've been needing my Sudeki. I love my Sudeki.
to hear more about the...
Yes.
Hexam was once a mighty warrior. On his death, he was entrusted with the Stone of the World.
Yes, please.
My house is yours.
I still want to hear more. Yes.
Only a few anthropomorphs managed to cross over from Sudeki before the worlds were set.
No thanks.
You wish to hear?
I do.
When Sudeki is reformed, the portals will once again allow our tribes to escape to their homeland.
No thanks. I like it. I love hearing about lore. Okay, so we've already know all about the lore now, apparently. No thanks. Let's resume our quest. Which the quest log. Find the navigation stone in Farrakh's Law's tomb that Hexam mentioned. You will need to return it to Haskilia. Which is funny, if I remember correctly, that was a typo because we need to go to Lumina, not Haskilia. I mean, he's got a nice, pretty good setup, I guess, but I don't think I would want to live in the realm of shadows. That's for darn sure. Which one are we doing? That one. Alright, now, as I said, you've got to go to the civic area, because now I do a big boss, well, it's not a boss battle, but I gotta verse a heck lot more of those things again. And yep, here we go. Alright, so first up, set up tower for his iron warrior.
Stand behind me, we shall not fall.
Buki, set up the spirit wind.
The spirit guide
is Tesla shield.
Shocking stuff, huh?
Alright, now we're good to go. We got our buffs going on, so that should protect us for a little bit. I hate these ones that block, I swear. Yeah, they're flipping worst. Said, I'm pretty much just gonna run with Ailish this part. Normally I will run with Tal or Buki, but this part, I'm better off running with this because your AI doesn't do you like, unless I pretty much set it, I think I'm not, Ailish won't heal me unless I do it myself. I'm better off just playing as Ailish for this part. Man, I wish my friends would come help. I'm getting
free of gang.
Thank you. I might have been lucky. 9 times out of 10 that happens. Alright, cool. This is actually where we need to go. Alright, advancements. Who we got? Elko, I think. Elko. Alright, what's he got? Scary essence. And gay skill. My mic, my bad. Great, yeah. This is where my SP will get drained if they touch. Yeah, ouch. Don't hurt me, I'm such a pretty little princess. Yippee, bullies. I love that. Excuse me. Actually, what is that I've got? Items. An orb of power increases power by 10. What did power do again? I can't remember. That helps me. Well, we'll just give it to Ailish anyway. She seems like she needs it. Items. Right, we got healing salve. Soul nectar revives. Heals 200. Not too bad, but still 100 SP, whilst this one restores 50. Let's not do that. I want to quick shot it. Two. Picked up a ghost orb. That's nice. What do I want that for? A bit pointless, but anyway. To attack the pretty princess again. No, that hurt me. Oh no, these ones are good. They restored my SP and HP. That one's they're nice. These ones are nice. These ones are nice. Can you restore me other party members? That's a bit mean. Those ones are nice, but they're not mean. Oh, my ghost orbs vanished. Oh, so that's what the ghost orb did. That's actually pretty cool. And this is our boss battle, I do believe. Don't hold me to it. No, yes, it is our boss battle. Just bear with me for a second, guys. Thank you. Okay, and I'm back. Sorry about that. Alright, so let's do this. It's cheaper than me, I didn't upgrade any of this.
I shall lead us to victory.
Elk, I'm gonna do two.
Okay, time out.
And then we want Tulsa Shield.
Switching Tesla generator to full power. These things work, they're still prototypes.
They'll work. They worked before. Let's get Buki going. Alright, what's that one?
The spirit's guide is weak.
We didn't want that.
This one's just for you.
Oh, you bugger. Not just for that, you know, the blaze ball. Mate. And he's gone.
Did I? Yeah, I did level up.
I get the inflict more damage for standard attacks. Let's go another heal for health for Ailish, not heal, doofus. Alright, Elko, we'll go. Yeah, we'll go more health for him. Buki. I'll give Buki. Yeah, alright, yeah, we'll go Asilius the Wolf. And we'll get Essence. And now Tau. What did I already do? No, I haven't done Tau. What can Tau have? Yeah, we'll get more skill. Next time we'll go health. Cool. I do need Buki for this part though. Valuables. Defliberator. That's pretty cool, you can use that. That'd be a decent vial. That's all you're giving me? That's a little bit rude. Oh, wait, never mind. I was gonna say, cause Buki's the only one who can do this.
Worlds now rests on your shoulders.
Just saying, I liked her original letters. Great. Yous are gonna have to bear with me. My mother's just arrived, and as you've heard before, we know how loud she can be. She doesn't understand the concept of the inside voice. Like me at times, but still. See what I mean? Gosh, she's fucking like, I'll be right back. Alright, and we're back. Sorry about that. I do apologize if my mom ruins your experience. Huh. But we're pretty much done for this one very much soon anyway. Right, Ailish being there all cute.
Tetsu has spoken to me and granted me the Stone of the Worlds. We must thank Hexam for opening our eyes to this place. With the Navigation Stone, all Omnia is open to us.
That's what the ghost orb did. It healed me. Might as well keep going until we get, till we finish this part, guys, anyway. At least not too much longer. Hopefully she stops being loud. Yeah, so that's what the ghost orb did. The ghost orb did what I think it thought it did. Lovely, here we go. Back to my favorite part of the game. Warrior.
I shall lead us to victory.
Spirit room.
Okay, time out.
Three. Tesla shield.
Switching Tesla generator to full power.
And back to best girl.
You will burn in the inferno.
Wait, so there must be another one. I think I have to return to him first. I really hope that's the case that it would be. Might as well go to him anyway. Even though we're gonna have to do that whole thing again.
You wish to hear more?
Okay, so I didn't actually have to do that. Oh well. Might as well heal from him, shan't we?
I shall lead us to victory.
The spirits guide the
breathers. Hope these things work. They're still prototypes.
shocking stuff, huh?
Shut up. And we're back. Sorry about that again. Alright, where do we come from? That one, so we need to go this way. Explore the buildings. Must be just my youth, but I always thought this part was a lot longer than what I remember that is depicting in this bit of the game. Don't worry about the buffs here because we're not versing enough much, so I might as well play as Tao. Now I'm back to Ailish. You want to play that game? We'll play that game. You will burn in the inferno. That's rude. Slight, pardon me. Okay, he's slightly glitched. It has vanished.
Long have I waited for strangers such as yourselves to open the portals once more. Now the lost souls of the dead can be brought together in harmony. As you have brought this to pass, I charge you that. Yes. Each of the anthropomorphic spirits of yore that you defeat in combat will leave behind the essence of their soul. Gather these, and I can release them through an... You have worked hard...
As you can tell, defeating those enemies, even though they are annoying, do help. She's loud. Yeah, okay, so I'm the fire one. Let me have Buki. As you can tell, we can return here later on.
Thank you, Hexam. We can return home now, and we owe it to you.
Listen, I dreamt that you might come, but now I understand why you came. The age of unity has begun. Listen. You now carry the stone of the worlds and seek the crystal skin of the divine. You hold the key to the next age. Open the shadow nexus and return to Askelia. Tetsu and his four champions, Kariston, Olivites, Livius, and Mo, walk with you.
Each Livius has a chip, though.
And it is up to you whether you would accept the will of Tetsu, despite the sacrifices it may entail. Whatever you decide, know this. Haigu already has his agents working to bring him back to the realm of men and prevent the Age of Unity. There are many portals that lead to your world. The Stone of the Worlds will be able to open them for you now. This one should see you safely to Askelia, and fear not, Buki. Mo will not allow his people to suffer long. That is why you four were thrown together.
I understand, Hexam. May the gods bless you and all the children of Mo.
I'm glad somebody understands him.
I'm guessing through all that time, no one freaking could understand you. Remember what I was saying when we returned to Brightwater?
Well, I never thought I'd be so glad to see this place again.
Hey, this is where we first met. That's kind of weird, isn't it? Looks like we have another long walk home, Princess.
Nonsense! If you think I'm walking home after the day I've had, then you've another thing coming.
I agree. It's a soldier's job to march. Scientists are supposed to save energy.
Okay. Let's see if we can find a boat to hire. We can sail home.
But that can be left for another day. Might as well give this kid his bright water pearls.
Wow.
I received a tent key to Kirkland Carr's tent. Okay, hold up. I need to see what's in that tent before we even finish. That's got me intrigued. If I find there's like nothing in this tent, I will lose it. I'll be like, you can. I need to play as Buki. Of course I do. Yeah, I'm not a fan of Buki's new clothes. I don't like it. I like her regular ones more. Cat totem, that makes sense. Oh, that's funny. Alright, best girl. Okay guys, I hope you enjoyed that Let's Play Sudeki Part 5. I know I have, it's been such a long time. Hopefully I will, next time we do it, I'll have a stand for this thing. Hopefully everything picked up very well, and you just have a good one, and I hope you guys enjoyed.